good false start there, no false start, so no penalty going into play at the end of the swim, so that's fantastic news. It's going to be a very, very fast swim start. Now, as we mentioned earlier, if you watched the swim yesterday, that first turn boy comes after around about 3 minutes approximately swimming there up towards the top bridge. And you're in the first 10 or so up at that turn, very easy to get round. But the ladies, the big blue that are in that 20th, over 14th position, have got a massive body and arms and punches and kicking, so you can be pretty sure that those fast swimmers are going to want to take advantage of that and get a clean run around those first 7 points.
Well, that's right, I remember last year, and here we saw Adam Brandy.